Everybody, John here from Cheerful Ghost with another Hearthstone and Nightlies for Ghosts. And I'm changing the name because I'll be recording these at night now because I've got a kid and he's amazing, but gotta take time, gotta spend that time during the day with him. So I'll be recording at night now. So I'll try to keep the energy up, but you know, it's the night, so and it gets later and later. But anyways, this is a really special episode because the new Mean Streets of Gadgetzan expansion is out. And it looks really great. The cards look really, really awesome. And I've been saving up because actually Hearthstone's a game you can play when you have kids. It just takes a couple minutes, you know, here and there. You can play it on your phone. And it's really great. So I've actually been saving up a bunch. I've got enough for about 70 plus packs. I believe 77. 77 packs. So I'll be opening that. That's the most packs I've ever opened, which is really, really great. Just wanted to quickly talk about some of the cards that I kind of want to get before I open them, just kind of so people can, you know, maybe if I get it, it'll be a little bit more exciting. The first card that I really want is Kazakus. I love the Reno-style deck mechanics. One of my favorite decks is a Warlock Reno deck, and so getting Kazakus would really add into that. And some other cards that I really like I'll probably be getting are like Abyssal Enforcer. Abyssal Enforcer is an amazing 6/6 for 7 that deals 3 damage to everything on the board. I love that kind of mechanic. You can use it to finish off your opponent, you can use it as a board clear. So without further ado, let's open the packs. All right, oh, I achieved the rank of Shield Bearer. All right, that's cool. As clearly I don't go up that high in rank. Just, you know, cause I get the card back, but I don't know. I just been playing for fun mostly. Oh, golden, nice. Well, I need the dust for sure. I don't know. Half Hill. It's an interesting card back. Not my favorite. I like playing ranked enough to beat people for dailies and stuff, but Gadgetzan pack opening, but not enough to, like, you know, seriously go up and down the ranks. Awesome.
Are you busy?
No.
We got a job for you.
Okay.
You're no busy.
I just said I wasn't. Okay. All right. I'm not violent. I like those kinds of jobs. You had me at mutually beneficial. Okay. All right. I'm also gonna re-roll this. All right. So looks like we get 3 games. Join the goons. I think we win 2 packs for that. But we're gonna open packs. And I've got 77 packs. 77. That's incredible. All right, now how do I? Great. 77. I've never opened more. This is gonna be incredible. Oh, did I do that wrong? I think I did that wrong. Come on. Spacebar. Do I have to hit this 77 times? Okay. 75. All right. Is that working? Did it not work? Did that not work? Do I have to? Okay, I can buy them one at a time, but how do I do that again? Come on. Come on. How many packs would you? Quantity can I see 50? All right. Duh. All right. Got them. Okay. Wow, that's a ton. Yeah. Okay, let's do 24. What did I do again? Shift, Alt. All right, 24. Wow. Oh, man. It's so cool. 55 gold. What happened? Oh, my. It's happening. All right. First one. Woo. Let's do it. Legendary on the first try. All right, so it's a normal. All right, Kooky Chemist, that's cool. I like Public Defender, that's fun. Toxic Sewers is really cool. Alley Cat, and Potion of Polymorph. That's interesting. I don't know if that's actually good, but it's cool to get more secrets, I suppose. I really like Alley Cat. That's definitely gonna go in a Hunter deck or two. Come on, good! Oh, I got an epic on my second. That bodes well. Who's in healer? I don't get that one. I don't know. It just doesn't seem good. That could be good. Epic! After this minion attacks a hero, transform into a random 6-cost minion. That's a weird one. That's a weird shaman card. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alright, Mark of the Lotus. Abyssal Enforcer! Yes! I got two right away. I like that card a lot. It's gonna definitely be in my Reno Warlock deck for sure. Huh. If a friendly minion has 5 or more attack, gain 2/2. Okay. Seems like it's for a Beast Druid deck with Stranglethorn Tiger in it. It's like one of the only things that could stay on the board. A legendary right away! Oh my god, wow! Two legendaries and two, like a legendary and two rares. Oh, and a golden common! Holy smokes, Ally Armor Smith, that's good. Alright, what do I get? Is it Kazakus? Rathion. Alright. That's okay. I don't think Rathion's actually good. Well, I don't know. Who knows? I got a legendary on my, what was that, third or fourth pack. I'm not gonna, like, flip out over that. Kabal Talent Priest, that's really good. That scenario, those hog cards aren't. That's a cool card. What? Come on, legendaries. I immediately hit the pity timer, so hopefully I get a couple legendaries. Smuggler's Run. I know a guy. Celestial Dreamer. Okay, that's my second one of those. Don't need any more. Don't want any more of those. Alright. More Hog Choppers. Thank you for my third Celestial Dreamer. No want. Oh, epic, nice. It's my second epic. Gadgetzan Socialite, I think that's not a good card. Ancient Blossoms, I like that. Sea Devil Stinger is interesting. I don't know about a Warlock, Murloc deck, I don't know. That'll be fun, interesting to try. If this minion has 2 or more attack, draw a card. Yeah, I don't know how this is good. I guess you like use it in conjunction with Abusive Sergeant to draw a card, but I don't know. Seems like it's just takes too much to get that to happen. Wow. Alright. Because I need more of those. Another Grime Street Enforcer and Stolen Goods. I'm pretty sure I'm all full up on Cryomancers too. That looks like a regular pack. A lot of Ancient Blossoms. Cool. Jade Claws, that's really interesting. I wonder if the Jade Golem thing works well with Shaman. Looks like it works best. I mean, looks like the Druid cards are the most interesting. Okay, just one epic. And I got Jade Blossom, Mistress of Mixtures. What do I get here? What do I get? Fight Promoter. Control a minion with 6 or more health, draw 2 cards. It's an interesting card. Typically in this set, I've actually been really unimpressed with the epics. Third. I think I have another one of those. Second Jade Blossom. Hidden Cash. Freezing Potion. I don't think that's a very good mage card. It's not terrible, but it's not super. Can stop getting those. Small Time Buccaneer. It's a great pirate card. Come on, legendary. Nothing. Okay. Filling out stuff that I haven't gotten yet. Good. Except for spikes. Those stupid hog riders. I'm good. Blizzard, I'm good. No more of those.
No more of those necessary. All right. Double rare. Holly Armor Smith, stolen goods. Good with stolen goods, and Toxic Sewer has got a lot of those too. Let's go. Come on, legendaries. Call in the finishers. Cool. Only bartender. Nice. Grime Street Outfitter. Okay. Counterfeit coin. Cool. It's my first one. It'll be interesting. Miracle Rogue just got a lot better, I think, with that card. Dispatch Coda. That's cool. Cool. Jade Spirit. Grook Fu Mask. That looks like a bad card. Jade Behemoth is really cool. Although I've been seeing people play, Jade Golem decks. Oh, legendary! Yay! Alright. Okay, got my second Jade Spirit. What do we got? Kazakas! Don Honcho. Alright, Don Honcho's okay. We'll take him. I really want Kazakas. That's. Golden Common! Probably does that. Spy Talk Rider again. I don't want any more. I don't want any more pig cards. I think I might play those in a joke deck, maybe. Okay. Don't think I have Potion Madness. Cabal Crystal Runner. I think that's my second or first. Anyways, almost halfway through open. Another epic. That's great. Stolen Goods. Blowgill Sniper, that's cool. Bubba Blubber Baron. Whenever you summon Battlecry Minion, when this is in your hand, gain +1/+1. Okay. Interesting card. It's interesting. That one's kind of interesting. Cool. I like that Worgen Greaser art. Draconoid Operative, it's a good one. Priest is getting a lot of good stuff. Hopefully I get the Dragonfire Potion. It's one of their epics. It's another Mistress of Mixtures. Okay, my second Potion of Polymorph. I'm good for those. Standard pack opening, Big Time Racketeer. I also like the art on that one. Does Backstreet Leper look like one of the Backstreet Boys? Probably not. Legendaries. Nope. I want to do another Alley Cat. So cute. Backroom Bouncer. Jade Shreyuken. That's cool. Come on, legendaries! I will take a pack with four legendaries, Blizzard. I will accept that. I will accept it. Alright. That's fine, I suppose. Alrighty then. Whoa! Another legendary, Cruel the Unshackled. That's interesting. It's an interesting card. Yeah. Not one of the ones I thought I'd open, but we'll see if it's getting good. Probably put that in some kind of deck anyway. More legendaries are fine. Alright, Chalcency, that's my first. Devolve, cool. That's an that'll be a really cool card to try in a Shaman deck. Boom! More legendaries are fine. Blizzard. I will take more legendaries. Devolve, cast my second. Another Sea Devil Stinger! Boom! Alright. Oh, an epic. Okay. Don't need any more Hosen Healers. Unlicensed Apothecary. When you summon a minion, deal 5 damage to your hero. Whenever you summon a minion. Okay, so this is an interesting card because you can get a 5/5 out for 3, and then if you ever summon another minion, you'd take damage. It's kind of like in with the Warlock synergies, which I like. You can get a lot of power out quickly, trade it away before you take damage. I like that a lot, actually. Thought of Jade Spirit. Second Rate Bruiser. I don't think that's a card I'll be playing much of. But it's an interesting one. Whenever you sort of have to require your the other person to be in a particular state on the board. I don't need any more of the Hog Rider cards. Dear Blizzard, I will accept another legendary soon. Blood Fury Potion, but that's great. I think that's my second. Doing pretty good for Warlock cards. I got the legendary. Warlock class legendary. I typically don't open a lot of class legendaries, a lot of public defenders. Cool, Grime Street Protector. Didn't have that one. That's a really interesting one. Be interesting in a sort of a Divine Shield deck, I think. If that's a thing in this new meta. Pint-sized potion. More of the priest stuff. 42 packs. I'm almost halfway done. Epic. Hired gun, that's new. I like this one. It's kind of like the monkey, but stats are flipped. So it's a little, hits a little harder, but doesn't quite take as much damage. My second Blubber Baron. Hopefully that's good, because I got two. So, because disenchanting it for 100 dust, I think the dust you get for epics is probably the worst in terms of, you know, just like they cost 400. Yeah, well. Grimes, that's my second Grime Street Protector. So hopefully, again, that's really good. I got my second hired gun. Boom! All right, so I believe I'm 77 golden common. Hosen Healer. So it's a crappy one. I'll be definitely getting dust for that. Okay, I believe I'm halfway now. Come on, Blizzard. How about for the next pack, we get a legendary to mark the middle. Fellfire, nice. Give your demons +1/+1. Cool, so I'm getting the Warlock. I really do love my Warlock Reno deck, so hopefully I open like all the Warlock cards. Oh no, they did! They gave me legendary for the next pack! Oh my god! Thank you! Thank you! Getaway Kodo, cool. I don't know if it's good, but Kazakus. Patches. Alright. Patches is good. It'll be good in a pirate deck. It's not like I'm getting bad stuff. It's not like I'm getting, you know, entirely bad stuff. Well, I have some questions on some of, you know, if like, oh man, this is like rare city. Grim Street Protector, golden. Fellfire is my second. Cool, getting a lot of these Grimscale chums, second pint size. So what, how many legendaries are we up to? 3, 4 now? That's a lot. Wow. Epic. Golden Epic. Greater Arcane Missiles. You know, this can be pretty good. If you get spell enhancements out, that could be a really good card. Golden Epic, though. That's 400 dust. Whew, love to see if I'm going to keep that one in the meta. Get a lot for that. Another Grime Street. Definitely going to be disenchanting some cards. Hey, Blizzard, how about another legendary? Bomb Squad didn't have that. Gadgetzan Ferryman, that's my first. I'm not really sure that's a good card. Street Trickster, that's a cool, I like that one. I like it. Boom! No legendary, but I'll take two epics and a rare. Or two rares and an epic, rather. Okay. Only Armorsmith, I believe I'm full up on those. Pilfered Power, gain an empty mana crystal for each enemy minion. So that's a cool druid card for ramp. You just kind of like coin, just sort of on the first turn you play two minions. Turn two, coin that. Wow. Typically what I do is if I have two regular cards and then a golden, I disenchant the golden one because dust is a short commodity when you're a free-to-play player. So I don't usually keep, unless I don't have enough of the cards, and then I'll keep the golden one. But that, so I don't have a ton of golden cards. I mean, I've got all the basics that you unlock, which is good. I like Jade Behemoth a lot. Got a lot of Blossoms. Another Buccaneer. Don't need any more of those. Alright, Legendary. Nope. Crystal Weaver, Calling the Finishers, Racketeer. This is a fun card. If you get Bran out, summoning 12-12 for 6. Eek, that'd be cool. And, Bran's gonna remain in circulation until next year, so play it while you can. Okay, I believe I have all those. My second one, Ferryman, but whoop-de-doo, it's not that good. Alright, might as well just play Youthful Brewmaster, and then it wouldn't require a combo. Alright. Hidden Cash. Okay. I know a guy. Draconoid. Plenty of those. More legendaries! More legendaries. Dispatch Kodo. I definitely have two of those. Alright, we're kind of... Last 20. Don't need any more of those. Don't know if I have any of those. Kabal Trafficker. I believe that's my second. Or do I have any of those? Well, anyways, it's an interesting card. I forget. I've opened so many packs. Oh, another legendary! Okay. I'm gonna take a drink of water here. I want Kazakus, of course. So it's not the one I'm gonna get, obviously. Okay, Golden Sergeant Sally. Okay, Sergeant Sally's interesting. So, I mean, there's Kazakus right there if I don't want Sergeant, but she's really good. I mean, it's a good card. Like, it's like, she's like a board clear, you know? So. Yes, I am. One of my friends is like, you're doing swell over there. Yes, I am. Doing very good. All right. I think I'm at 4 or 5 legendaries and I don't. Remember everyone, I paid a big fat 0. Okay, that's my 3rd devolve. I'm a lucky guy. Come on, Kazakus. Now I'm gonna consider this a failure if I don't get Kazakus. I'm just kidding. It's been pretty good. All right, last 20. I don't need any more of those hogs, man. None of those hogs. Shadow Cincy. Again, probably just more filler there. I don't think that's going to be a card I'm going to play a lot of. Trog Beast Rager. Smuggler's Run. Okay. Alright. Doppelgangster. It's my first one. I could use another one of those. Another legendary. Oh, what an epic. This is the... Okay. So, now I pulled my second. I can dust. I got Kazakus. Oh my gosh. This is incredible. Blizzard, I'll take a couple more legendaries if you're giving them. Counterfeit coin, okay. I mean, if you take requests. Oh, whoops. Kabal Trafficker. I'll be dusting some of those. Last couple packs are pretty epic. Get it? They're pretty. Oh, I already have one of those. I already have enough of those. Another. These really are epic, aren't they? This is intense. Oh, cool. Piranha Launcher. That's really cool. Lotus Agents. This is my first, I think. Memory serves, I don't really get a lot of. Took a lot of the Lotus ones. have a lot. We got a lot of those.
Come on, legendaries! Come on.
Okay. Volcanic potion. I do believe I have enough of those. But then again, you're gonna get some dupes. For sure.
Draconoid operative, alright. Come on.
Oh, double epic. Dragonfire, nice. Wind up Burglebot. Okay, well I don't have it. That's an interesting card. Dragonfire potion, that'll be cool. Alright. Come on, come on, legend. Oh my god! Another one! Golden patches, holy shit! Oh my god. That's incredible! Okay, and these last five. I mean, Blizzard, you can keep giving me legendaries if you want. I mean, you can keep doing it. You can keep it up. I will accept more. I am a humble man. I will accept more. So I can craft two legendaries now. Crazy. That's not even with the... Okay. What do we got? I feel like now it's like, whew, just after like the legendary train ride we were on. Oh my. Okay. Two rares, stolen goods, and greater healing potion. I believe that's my first. Okay, everybody, it's the last pack. Is Kazakus in this pack? Ooh. All right, I don't want to do it. Okay, no legendary. Alright, so. Okay. Two hired guns and Jade Claws. Awesome! Oh, man. Where'd all my gold go? Oh, my goodness. Alright, let's just look for new. Alright. Okay. Just one Jade Idol. Gonna need another one of those. Okay, 5 plus Mark of the Lotus, Celestial Dreamers, 3. Jade Blossom, 6. Jade Behemoth, Pilfer Power. I wish you could just like swap those. Just wanna chain ones for those. Oh man. Okay, so I have 1,000 dust already, and if I disenchanted extras, I have 1,540, that's cool. Alright, I'm just going through new. Alright, Alley Cat. 6. 6 Smuggler's Crate, 2 Hidden Caches, 2 Beast Ragers, and 7 Shaky Zip Gunners. Let's go back. Piranha Launcher, that's so cool. Alright, Potion of Polymorph, Volcanic Cryomancer, Greater Arcane Missiles. I think I'm going to keep that one. So what I've got, a lot of Cryomancers. Okay, got a lot of Paladin cards. Wow. Getaway Kodo, Chum, 1 Mean Street Marshal, Grime Street, Smuggler's Run. Got enough of those. Yeah. Enough Grind Street Protectors. Phew, a lot of Kabal Talon Priest. I didn't get the 2-drop, but that's epic. 2-drop Priest card. Cool. Rogue. 3 counterfeit coins, 4 ferrymen, 9 plus Jade Stormers. We didn't get a lot of those. Jade Shryuken. Jade Claws. Lotus Delusionist. 4 Chieftains. A lot of Warlock cards. It was a good haul. I like Warlock cards. Destroy minion and 1 of your mana crystals. This is a really interesting removal. I think I like it. I like it a lot. And cool, the Unshackled. What's his name? Cruel. cruel. He's so cruel. That was dumb. I'm sorry. All right. I know a guy. Okay. So far, the worst distribution for a class is warrior. Didn't get a whole lot here. Okay, two patches. This one's going away at some point. It's cool, I like the animations, but just can better spend the dust somewhere else. All right, Sergeant Sally. It's nice, I like that. It's cool. Like I say, can better spend the dust somewhere else. Hose and doppelganger. 89 plus each of the bosses. Pull up a chair by the so, Don Huncho. So how many legendaries did I pull? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 10 legendaries per. That's one legendary per 10 packs. That's a pretty good distribution. Especially with two golden legendaries in there. I will accept it. I will take it. Yeah! So I'm pretty happy with what I got. Alright, awesome. Alrighty then. Alrighty. I've really been enjoying this deck. Basically playing with the B deck that Blizzard recommends. It basically has like hand buffing synergies and all that. It's crazy. It's crazy. Alright, I'm looking for kind of an alley cat to start. Need a one drop, need a one drop, need a one drop. Didn't get a one drop. Okay, not looking good. Of Wintervale. Oh, it's like the worst. I mean, for turn two, or turn one, anyway. They got their one drop. Coin. What? This is a face deck, isn't it? Not feeling great about this start. This Blowgill Sniper is really cool. I'm pretty sure that it's gonna be in every, and my King Crush gets bigger. I'm pretty sure Blowgill Sniper is gonna be in like every face deck. Does one damage, it's a 2-1 for, I mean, maybe it's just a Murloc card, I don't know, but it seems pretty good to me. Seems pretty quick. But it does cost one more than Elven Archer. Maybe there, this is a Murloc tech. Probably is. Dispatch Kodo is amazing. It is so good. It's ridiculously good, especially if you can buff it. He's gonna kill it, which is fine. If I can get weenie decks to start trading and not going face, then we win. I can get Don Honcho to buff King Crush. That's like, could be gang winning lethal right there. It's fine. Use it up, buddy, use it up. Okay, it's going all right. I have board, so I'm feeling pretty good about this. Come on, what you got? Your blowgunner will not kill it. He's only got one consecration left. That's cool. Doesn't have anything he can play yet. Interesting. Okay, he's going face. That's fine. Come on, Don Honcho. Come on, Don Honcho. Alright. Who debuff I did? Okay, dispatch Kodo. I'll take it. Wasn't exactly the one I wanted, but that's fine. And he's pretty big. Oh, yeah, it's great. It's been buffed. Ouch. Oh my gosh. It's crazy. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Goodbye. Oh my. Okay, it's gonna be an 11-11, then it's gonna be a 13-13. It's game if he doesn't clear this. That's game. Okay, so how am I gonna do this? Oh my. Can you heal, Paladin? Because if you can't, it's game, friend. It's game. A quality consecrate wipes this board. He's got it, right? He doesn't have a quality consecrate. He doesn't. All right. He just suicided. That is incredible. Wow. Incredible. Bam. I love that deck. That's incredible. A lot of huge swings if you buff the right cards. Okay, I got two more packs. Hey man, if you're paying in packs, I'll do jobs. Oh man, destroy 1,000. Sounds good. Oh, win 3 games as Druid Rover Shaman. Gigantic Golem armies. Yeah. That sounds great. Alright, so I made a few changes to my Lotus Druid slash Jade Golem deck. Hopefully make it a little bit more competitive. It just wasn't working at all, actually. So, some Arcane Giants in it, some other spell synergies, and a little bit more card draw. Wow, alright. It's not. A couple of
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
A couple of win conditions in this deck. One of them is getting out really big giants for nothing. The other one is getting out really big jade golems for almost nothing. Take that. The controversial play, I know. I want to have something to counter that Worgen. Could have all growth next turn, wild growth. I don't know what kind of. Is this a face shaman? Apparently he's only going to bring out that Worgen until he can defend it, which is fine. 5, maybe summon Treants. Might as well. Save Starfall. Not quite as good as I would like. do that. Start the golem circus. He's gonna have to trade a lot to get that board down.
Woohoo!
Come on, unlucky. Never lucky. This would be a really good Starfall. Okay, so... 5. I do this. Gonna get a giant out. It's gonna be big soon. Jade Idol.
Woohoo!
It's really cool. She's so fun. This, I think, is a she anyway. Arcane Giant soon. Yeah, I knew that I was gonna have a hard time keeping stuff on the board when I'm trading with a shaman, so the force of nature at least forces them to contend with something, unless they've got lightning strike, and then, you know, that takes care of that. And they don't have that. And they're gonna go face with that one. Probably wouldn't have done that, but... Okay. I guess. Okay. That's fine. That was nice. So... I modified this druid deck to give it more spells and then bring out the giants here. It's a nice thing to be able to do for really cheap. Druid works out really well for those, so. Face is the place. Should trade this into that. Fire elemental into the... He might not. Not feeling great about where I am. Basically, if I get bad draws, I'm toast. Which is entirely possible. That stinks, but I can still kill it. He should still trade. He's not. Face it is. All right. It's fine. Okay. What do I hit? Isn't it? Take me down to 8. Got 2 left. He's gotta have enough from the hand. He does. Oh. Well, I like this deck better. It responds better, but it's not doing better. But I like it better. The changes I made have been better so far. At least I would have gotten destroyed if it wasn't for... Well, I did get... killed, but this is better than it was, so that's nice.
Build
Valkyrian versus Garrosh.
Victory or death.
I must protect the wild.
Get a little ramp. Get a little ramp. Maybe I don't need these acolytes anymore. That sounded like I was doing so great with card draw last time. Another face deck, maybe? Looks like a face pirate deck. Doesn't have patches. Unfortunately. Like, why don't you? There we are. 3-3 for two. Azure Drake. I think Azure Drake seems good. A little card draw, bring out a pretty good one. That's gotta hurt. Oh, you had patches in your hand. That's the worst to have in your opening. Or pull it. Clearly, yeah. So then I'll have 7. And I do start the Jade Golems. I'll do that instead. And then I get 2 kill patches. Is that worth it? No. Save it for next turn. Patches is just a 1/1, so. Although patches plus this, plus a weapon, or just a weapon. That's how you want to use Mortal Strike. I'll take it. Okay. Crazy weapons to come out. What do you got? No weapons? Alright. Alright, that's pretty good. Doing good. Gotta take care of that. Okay, well, if I can flip the board or do some other stuff, this might turn out pretty well. So far, not great. This is a pretty good one. Jade Spirit. That's no good. I'll take it. Getting fun. Okay. 3-3 for one. Yes, please. I'll take it. What do you got? You no weapons yet? I'm shocked. No weapons? So weird. Shouldn't just whipping them out. I'm going to nourish next turn for cards. Wouldn't have done that. But it is a face deck, so. Okay. Maybe I would have. Make him sweat a little bit. Let's see, so he's got two charges, 2 4-3 charges are done. Weapons suck. I've got taunt minions, Jade Behemoths and stuff that I need to pull. If I start pulling those, it's gonna be bad. I need to get taunt. These golems are cool. It is thirsty, but I'm gonna. Okay, things are looking up. Pretty good. So goodbye. Have to deal with that. And cool. Oh, was that Starfall? I thought it was. Well, whatever. Still works. I'm feeling pretty good about where we are. But any more burst and it's toast. So I wonder too. Leroy Jenkins in there? No. One hit. I mean, it's not going to save you, but. Might do one damage on one of these things. Just so I can get some draw going. Depending on what I get. I might do that. Try to do it on this one. You walk away? I'll take it. Might have walked away. I am not going to cast that right now in case I get brawled. That's bullshit. Unless he has 12 from the hand, I think that's game. Probably walked away. Alright, that was a win. It's good. Kind of outlasted a pretty good aggro deck, I guess. It's pretty good. Could trade out that. Not the best win, but I'll take it. What we got? Anything good from the hand? Cool. Nice! Alright, it's my first Lotus win. Yeah! It was priceless. Okay, continuing on the Jade Lotus quest. Shaman's part of that, so built this new Murloc deck with some of the stuff. I don't have Finja, which it required, so I replaced Finja with a fun card. Talk about it when it comes up. It has no place in a Murloc deck, but it should be cool. Oh, I like it. Keep it. Not like a two drop, but it's fine. I'll coin Murloc or coins. Yeah, this'll be good. Unless they have Frostbolt or whatever. But I'll take it. It's a good start. Happy Winter Vale to you. Nope. It's like I could coin the other one, but no. I think this'll be good. And it'll be a 4-2 or a 4-3. Wow. Incredible. And you're gonna need more than that to kill it. I like, so far this is standard Murloc deck. It's got Calling the Finishers, a couple other Murloc cards, but seven, I can clear that. There's seven on the board. So I mean, he stalled, which he did, he stalled, so that's good. Flame Strike territory yet, which is good. That's good. That's gonna die. I hate that card so much. It's cool, but it doesn't do it. Like an embarrassment of riches. Don't want to get too greedy. Oh man, healing totem, please. This is insane. There's no new cards in this. This is just Murloc insanity. Like the perfect Murloc ramp. You can quit now. I don't think you can win this anymore, but... yeah, there we are. That was fun. I kind of want to try the... Call it the Finishers. This is a new deck for Gadgetzan. This was the one that they had in there. Totally dead. Almost. Just my Murlocs. Alright, I'm gonna look at that deck. Like, what new cards does it have in it? Oh, it's got Finja, but I don't have that. Okay, that's new. Blowgill Sniper's new, okay. Yeah, just Calling the Finishers, Blowgill, and Finja, which I don't have. So, alright. One more time. Let you get Calling the Finishers and Blowgill Sniper. If I'm gonna craft Finja, it's a cool card. But I'm on a dust budget. We'll see. I want Kazakus, but heard people having reservations about that one. I probably should craft a safe card like this is pretty good. That's not I need Bloodmage Thalnos. I don't even have that yet. That'd be a good card to craft. I want to see where the meta is and
No one drop. Sucks to be me. It's a cool card. I like it. Because if he does have a one drop that costs one, this... don't have to kill my Bluegill Warrior to trade with it. He's gonna... I can use my Bluegill Sniper to trade with it. Or this. There we are. I won't be able to do... I gotta rush him down quick, because I won't be able to do the Jade Golem Slaughter. I cannot deal with that. Rush, 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 rush. Okay, so if I were him, I would hero power and then trade, but let's see what he does. Can't leave anything on the board. If I can, avoid it. Unless it's like mad face damage. Because I have to rush this sucker. Well, it's not all face. I don't play face decks very well. I trade still. I don't know. I just find that it's better to, you know, control the board if you can. Good. So make him shit himself. Well, not shit himself, but I'm gonna put the pressure on for him to trade or something. He can deal with the 4-mana 7/7, my friend. Yes, you can. That sucked. Cool. That's a cool card. They're all 1/1s though. Face. Draw 3. Right. So if he doesn't clear those, I can Bloodlust, but he should clear them all. If he doesn't, he's an idiot. And he's probably not. Okay. Mind if I roll need? Okay, so that's 8. And Rag is the end if he doesn't leave anything on the board. And that was the other card that I put in there. Ragnaros has no place in a Murloc deck, but I kind of like to put like one big card in these decks because I think that it's good to have some kind of big card in these little weenie decks. People don't expect it, and
you can use it as a finisher like this. Of course, Leroy Jenkins would be better here. That sucks. But... okay, so I've got a 1 in 3 chance of killing him. So... yep. 1 in 3, baby. Come on, lucky sick. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, well, that was the second best. That was the second best target with that. You can't swipe it. Unless he's got the one where it kills it and makes me draw two, which I'll take. Do you have another swipe? Starfall. And then you need three. Which you've got three from the hand. You do. Okay, two Starfall. Alright. That was... save it. That was a good one. I don't believe this deck runs healing. So that's good. Ugh. Not good, not good, not good. I don't know. If he's got another more taunt, I don't know what to do, man. Is he gonna pick something with taunt? This doesn't look good. Something? Calling the finishers? That's fine. Play things. Okay, so hey, he needs to kill everything I have out. No question. I use a tree, kill my taunt. You know, it's painful, but you gotta do it, man. Cool. I don't have that one. That's amazing. Yeah, I don't think I'm winning this one. This is a fun match. It's a fun match. I almost had him. You're not gonna trade at all? That's fine. Have to. Well, that was a mistake. Yep. That was cool. No Winnie there. That's fine. It's a cool deck. I like that one. Alright, here we go. Who can... bow to the power of the Murlocs! Just ran out of gas on that one. It's awfully eight. If I would have traded less, I'd have probably not. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. You got a nice curve there. Cool. Now if I can call in the finishers. Calling the finishers with anything can happen is incredible. So, well, that looks pretty good. All right, Finley, let's do it. All right, what are we gonna get? What are we getting? Life tap? Oh yeah. Life tap is good. I need cards. It's too bad League of Explorers is rotating out. I had one of the most amazing amount of legendaries for being an adventurer, I think. At least in terms of like super high quality legendaries. So I'm going to do this to get more Murlocs out. And pray for a Murloc war leader. That'd be great. He needs to ping this. Good. Well, I mean, it's the proper one, but I know about it being good for me. I'm gonna stop with this. A lot of one health minions on the board right now. I don't really wanna get an arcane blast to kill everything. No arcane blast. He's killing the Murloc. Take it. Sweet. It's too good not to. Probably should go all in on this bloodlust thing, but he's gonna clear. If he can't clear, he's trashed. How much is this if he doesn't clear? 1, 2. All right, so 4, 8, 16, 20, 24. He's dead if he doesn't. I mean, he's gotta clear one. If he doesn't kill one, he's dead. You have to kill one, or you're dead. Just ping one. Right. Okay. Is that the spell one? Let's see. No, it's not. Holy shit. That's incredible! Oh my! And he fin caused one! Oh my gosh! Oh man, I definitely joined the Jade Lotus. Holy smokes. How am I doing, boss? Well.
You should totally join the Jade Lotus.
Totally, girl! Wise beyond your years, reach legend. I love you, Kazakus. You want to? Electrocute it.
Your path to power awaits you, child.
I like it. I like it. Cool. Alright. Alright, let's try the demon deck. The most evil deck. Yeah, it's got one of my new, really favorite cards, Abyssal Enforcer, in it. Which is cost 7. It's a 6/6 demon that does 3 damage to everything. It's cool. So, yeah. I'm gonna be trying to put together a really cool Reno Warlock deck, but probably need Kazakus to make that one really fun. But. So anyways, this is a sort of really good start. Love Soulfire without some sort of, oh wow. Okay, I'll take this. So if Flame Imp sticks around, Demon Fire is gonna make it really cool, or I can use Demon Fire to clear, so. I'm feeling pretty good about how another one, huh? Feeling pretty good about this. Alright, Shaman. It's probably a pretty good matchup. Yo, it's necessary. Okay, he can hex this, if he could coin hex. Coin Ethereal Spirit. Alright. That's pretty good. Okay, so... Alright. He's totally mana burned, and he should. He's not going to be able to play anything unless he's got Lightning Bolt. And so he's going to do that, and if he has a Lightning Bolt, he does not have a Lightning Bolt, which is good. Tap. Oh man, that was great. Okay. Probably should have picked Shadowfire, but I don't really love Soulfire, to be honest with you. It's probably pretty good. Watch this. A free one. Oh, that was sweet. Now I have some board clears. Shaman. This deck is fun. I'm gonna, oh wow. Oh my. Now I'm gonna start random demons to my hand? That's cool. Wow. I had reservations about Trafficker. I'm not really sure. 6/6/6 is okay. Stats are fine, but it creates cards. That's really cool. It has to be contended with. Okay. Five damage to all characters. I'm gonna use that to end it. Oh my. Oh, that's such an amazing hex target. Should I do it? I mean, he's dead next turn anyways. With Fellfire Potion. Come on. Come on, 15/15. I just had to do it. He's dead to like Fellfire Potion or Abyssal Enforcer straight up, so. That's insane. He's gonna hex it. You have to hex that. You have hex. Oh, whoops. You've got hex. You've got it. You have to have healing or hex. But you're still dead either way. I mean, healing will. Doesn't have healing. Wow, that was fun. That was fun. Okay, keep your demons.
Fine, let's do that.
Oh wow, I love this deck. I mean, I'm not. Sure, like, they're all not gonna be like that. That was cool. Okay. That was fun. Wow. Oh, man. That was fun. Usually... Shaman's really good, but I mean, it's still really good. I just got a really good. Yay! Are they going down ladder or something? Climb faster? I'll take it. Alright, hopefully they don't just give up immediately. Let's do this. I like that demon deck a lot. That was fun. It was very fun. I mean, I got amazing curve on it. Like, and it's the curve was disgusting. Like, that you couldn't get a better curve, as far as I'm concerned. Like, this is not as good as that first hand I pulled. It's not good. It's okay. It's not great. That wasn't the card. That's cool. Man, I love the art of that. I would get a shirt or a statue of the Abyssal Enforcer. It's so cool. I love it. Ah, it's so neat. It's really great. That's kind of cool. Crystal Weaver, I like that. Malkazar's Imp. That was a good one. Demon Wrath. That's cool. Got a lot of board clears in this one. Just natural board clears and all that. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have done that, because it makes it a bigger target now. But he could have frostbolted. I mean, he can frostbolt it, obviously, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good chance he's got something in there to take care of this. Might not have enough mana to summon it, though. Now he does. Fireball. Polymorph. That's fine. Give your demons +1/+1. Okay. So, destroy a minion and one of your mana crystals. I like the one for 6 that heals you for 3, but if I have 2 of these, maybe I should replace that other one. This one's faster, obviously, but okay. That's fine. I think that's demons in play, and I don't have any in play. It's one that's good, I guess. It's all right. Okay, got a secret. Neat. Yay. Ping that. I would. Let's have something else. Kabalaki. I don't think people would actually play that one. It's cool, but. Oh. Alright. Huh. Clearing is good. I'll take it. All the Pit Lord with none of the downsides. So there's no need to do that. Water elemental. This one might just kill.
Let's make magic.
I'm gonna trade there, maybe. So I got 3 after that. Okay. Broke a mana crystal, but
Kill that, which I'll take. Kept board.
That's kick-ass. Oh, this is a Reno deck. Okay. It's good to know. It's gonna make a 10-10 potion, maybe. Whew, I want that card. Well, I couldn't play it in this deck, but it's a cool card. Let's see, he did a 1-1. All right. Okay.
You are not the boss of me.
Okay. So, that would bring it up to a 6-6, but so would this. See what we get. We'll do it.
I need to start rushing.
Because I need to get Reno out. Did he do a 5 spell? If he did, then I'm not going to get the 10 craziness for. Okay. Probably got the 10. Interesting. Okay. I'll take it. Nice. Reno? That's the card he made? It is. Deal 5 damage, summon 2 friendly minions that died this game. Oh, bullshit. 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 That was a great. Okay. Oh man, this is not gonna be good. Something good. It's alright. Oh man, what's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Reno now. Destroy my soul. Unless he just didn't pull it. 17 cards, so is it greater than 50% chance that he didn't pull it? He's gonna clear it. It's a good idea. That means he probably doesn't have Reno then? Okay, so this, and this. So anytime he's gonna Reno, then he pulls it, he's gonna Reno, and he's dead if he doesn't clear. He's gotta clear. He's got Reno. Okay, good. Okay. That doesn't mean that he wins. Okay. Okay. So let's do this one carefully. Okay. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Should I clear that? The answer is yes. Alright. That's kick ass. Wow. Is it give your demons +1/+1? I don't know why it's only one. Because they're. Oh, that's not a demon. Okay, that makes sense. Is that a demon? No, it's not. Okay, I thought this was a demon. Okay, I probably should put prints out there. Might not have cost the same. Okay. Oh, that sucks. He's so lucky. Yeah, definitely ping that. Whew. This is on the edge of a knife, man. No tapping. You clear the boar, so he's got to, well, he can ping one. Let's get rid of Mage Priest to raw. He's got to get some taunt or healing. Ooh, feeling it. I don't know what this is going to do. I'm feeling pretty good about where I'm at, but it's doing really well. If I get the charge demon, that'll be good. What do you got? Okay, that was really good, and he doesn't lose yet, that we know of. Abyssal Enforcer, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, doesn't quite die. Should I do this? No. I'm gonna hold it. Oh, because he could have 10. He could have, well, if he's got 10 from his hand, then I'm toast. Okay. That's really lucky. That was a good top deck. Ooh, that's why I can't tap. I can't give him more. Okay, you can kill that. That's fine. Ping that. That's good. Okay, I don't have enough to kill him with Abyssal Enforcer yet. Except I do. I do.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh man, that was fun. Oh my god, I fucked up.
I should not have cast that. No one can kill me. Oh my god, I fucked up. If he's got Fireball undead, oh my god, I fucked up. If that's all he's got, oh my god, I fucked up. I mean, I've got so far, but... Oh, does he have... Okay, I don't think he has it.
Oh. Oh my god, I thought I screwed that up so bad. Okay, so listen, kids, when you're BMing, don't cast that, by the way. Oh my god, that was BMing gone bad. I almost died. If he had like Fireball, it would have been dead. Oh, that was good. Ah, fun. That was fun. Ugh. Well, I don't know, man, that last one was kind of... You know, not exactly a crime boss, but... Oh! None? None of the above? Can I write that in? Okay, so I'm going to end off the stream. This has been fun opening the packs. And it's been fun playing through the decks and winning those quests for all the free packs. And I got an extra pack of gold, so what I'm going to do is... buy that extra pack and then open my last 6 that I got, so that should be really good. All right, there we are, 25. All right, final 7, so this should be really, really fun. All right, Blizzard, I will accept 7 legendaries, so nothing less than that. Yeah, I'm not expecting a lot because I got some really good stuff already. I already have this stuff. Greater Healing Potion, I believe that's my 2nd, so that'll be good. Could really use some more druid cards. Didn't get a lot of those. Have all of that. Maybe not the Kabal Chemist. I think so, though. Oh. Okay, have all this. This Something good, something good, something good. Lucky do. I don't believe I have a lucky do. Lucky me. Alright. Hosen, Toxic, all of it. Got it all. Grime Street. Pretty sure I have two of those. Alright, come on. More dust isn't bad, but... Oh my god, another legendary. Finders Keepers. I don't have it. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, Knuckles. Cool. I didn't have that. Nice. I was missing that one for my Beast Hunter deck, actually. Wow. Legendary in 7 packs. That's incredible. I have all this. I already have plenty of those. All right, my final one. Blizzard, I will accept all legendaries on that pick. It's great. All right, got a lot of those. All right, everything else. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Cabal Trafficker. All right. Well, this has been a really, really great day. It's been a bunch of good openings. Okay, let's go to new. All right, Knuckles. Wow. One legendary in 7 openings? How fucking lucky is that? Lucky do. Finders Keepers. And I will disenchant that because I already have a bunch of those. Awesome. All right. Thanks, everyone, for watching.